A landslide in the South American country of Ecuador has killed at least 24 people. At least 24 people have been killed in a landslide in the Ecuadorian capital, Quito. On Tuesday, heavy rains caused landslides in Quito, causing widespread destruction. Several meters high mud waves entered the houses and playgrounds, washed away many vehicles and trees. In addition to the dead, about 50 people were injured, according to local officials. Rescue workers are now searching for more victims.